Mom, why should I go to college? I keep hearing a college degree really isn't worth anything anymore.
Cindy, that's just not true in spite of what you've heard. Let me show you why that's not true.
A college degree is worth the time and money. There are critics saying you don't need a college degree to get ahead in life, but there is evidence that proves otherwise. For example, a study by the state higher education officials reports that people with a bachelor's degree have an average income of $50,360, while those with only a high school diploma have an average income of $29,423. With your associate's degree, the average income is $38,607. That's more than $9,000 a year higher than earnings from people with only a high school diploma. Over a lifetime, those with an associate's degree earn $400,000 more than people who have only a high school diploma. And with a bachelor's degree, workers earn more than $1 million over a lifetime than high school graduates. That's convincing information, but there's more. It's important to choose a career path that will provide enough money to support you and your future family rather than one that won't. There are many more jobs in fields such as computers, business, engineering, science, technology, and mathematics than there are in areas such as literature, the arts, and humanities, according to U.S. Census Bureau data. By 2018, we will need 22 million new college graduates in the workforce to stay competitive. That's according to the Help Wanted Projections of Jobs and Education Requirements through 2018 report by the Georgetown University Center on Education and the Workforce. But the same report predicts that we will fall 3 million short of filling that number. So, the decision is yours. Which group do you want to be in? The 19 million new college graduates who are likely to be employed with greater potential for long-term employment? Or the 3 million people who will have no college degrees who are more likely to be unemployed?
37% of the time, we find that employers are not willing to promote someone without a college education. But it's also about setting yourself up for your future promotions for the rest of your life. And so it gives you a competitive advantage, but then you have to picture all the rest of the things that you need to do to build your portfolio to be competitive in the future.
The Bureau of Labor Statistics, in their current population survey report, indicates that unemployment for those with only a high school diploma was over 7% higher than for those with an associate's degree. And for those with a bachelor's degree, the gap was even greater, with unemployment at 9.2% higher for people with only a high school diploma. President Barack Obama, at a White House summit on community colleges in 2011, said, "We know, for example, that in the coming years, jobs requiring at least an associate's degree are going to grow twice as fast as jobs that don't require college." So, if you've been undecided about whether a college degree is right for you, these are some of the facts. Think about what you've heard and make plans now to take ownership of your life, your education, by talking to a career advisor at your high school or the college you want to attend. Learn what fields offer real job opportunities. See where you fit in, set your goals, and then go for it. Put success in your future with a college degree.
Well, Mom, I didn't know that. Then college really is worth the time and money. I want to start planning my college education today.
Cindy, that's great.
I'm here to help you do just that. Let's start now.